backward.
No, not backward, just from right to left.
Right to left. And that is the original way.
Mm-hmm. This is how Louis Braille learned. He wrote it. Yeah, he didn't just learn it, he wrote it.
And I am going to do the same thing she did. Go ahead. You got to take it out.
Oh, okay. I take it out. Read it from left to right. That's all there is.
And then I'm going to do it. The next invention after the slate stylus was what the, this machine is, the brailler. And I am brailing the alphabet.
What?